Hi, Mr. X with glossary term element. It's any member of a set. We have a collection of objects. Any object that belongs to that set is an element of the set. In a matrix, it's any entry in the matrix is considered an element. And of course, in chemistry, an element is an irreducible substance. You can't break it down into anything more elemental than the element. Learn the language of mathematics at MrXMath.com.